Where's my watch?
It's there.
No, it's not.
Well, it should be.
Yes, it most definitely should be, but it's not here now. So where the f*** is it?
Today, we'll talk about asset tracking. Asset tracking refers to the management of a company's physical assets that a business uses to stock and manage inventory within their company. Some examples of physical assets include vehicles, computers, technological equipment, and many other tangible items. The asset tracking market was valued at about $17 billion in 2020 and is expected to reach approximately $35 billion by 2026. Asset tracking is important because 43% of small businesses fail to track assets and inventory reliably.
I don't know nothing about this car. Matty!
What?
What is this?
I don't know, boss. I've never seen it. That's loco.
Don't go Ricky Ricardo on me, Matty. Find out.
The good news is that thanks to advanced technology, asset tracking has come a long way from the pen and paper asset management that our forefathers used. Some benefits of asset management and tracking include better production efficiency, less downtime, less cost, reduced asset loss and failure, increased environmental awareness, enhanced supply chain and inventory management, and real-time and predictive data insights.
I can't believe Teddy's package never came. I had to be at the restaurant for 12 hours today for nothing.
I mean, it's how we try to make a living. Never mind.
Any company, regardless of its size, utilizes some type of physical asset that would benefit from enhanced asset tracking, whether it's to oversee tools, resources, or any other property.
She has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.
Having convenient access to accurate data can help ensure that your processes run smoothly and can help limit problems before they become bigger problems.
Possible. I was just there.
Claire, I'm telling you, she's in the cage.
Asset tracking is especially essential in industrial sectors since they rely heavily on asset management, but many different sectors can benefit from enhanced asset tracking, such as manufacturing, logistics and transport, rental services, health, military and defense, informational technology, corporate, and utilities.
Oh, no!
What?
No! No! Why?
Are you okay?
I missed the delivery!
Through the use of sensors and connected devices, there are many different methods of asset tracking, so we'll run through some of them briefly. The first method is through barcode labeling and scanners, which were introduced to the market in the 1970s and are still the most common methods of asset tracking thanks to their affordability and flexibility. Barcode stickers can be placed on almost any item in various sizes and at low print costs. With logistics connected to a cloud database, asset tracking is easily automated through barcode scanning. However, the downside is that utilizing barcode tags is inhibited in remote monitoring situations, as the technology requires a line of sight in order to function. A more advanced form of barcode tracking is the QR code. QR technology is a type of 2D barcoding that can be read through software built in cameras on smartphones and other mobile devices. QR codes efficiently store data through numeric and alphanumeric, binary, and kanji encoding. But it does have the same limitations of barcode technology since they both require a line of sight for operation. Next on our list is RFID, which uses radio frequency waves to emit data from assets. RFID is ideal for remote monitoring use due to its accessibility. Broadcasting the location of assets through RF allows multiple tools to be scanned at one time, giving RFID the advantage in speeding up data documentation and processing.
And we're done.
The trade-off is that RFID is limited by its utilization of handheld scanners. But this hasn't stopped RFID from becoming increasingly more popular. And that brings us to NFC tracking, which is an extension of RFID technology. NFC tracking incorporates electromagnetic induction. Its range is limited to around half an inch, so it's typically used for short-range asset management use cases, like contactless payment, identity verification, secure entry, and hotel management. Another form of asset tracking is GPS systems, which are ideal solutions for mobile monitoring. They rely on satellite transmissions to accurately provide the location coordinates of assets. However, GPS tracking systems are not cost-effective for indoor asset management uses. They are typically utilized in applications surrounding fleet telematics. And next, we arrive at IoT. As you might know by now, IoT technology relies on the interconnection of devices to collect, transmit, and receive data. Within the realm of asset management, IoT-enabled devices provide automation and intelligence through the use of real-time alerts, predictive maintenance, analytics, automatic reporting, data insight, and more. One method of IoT asset tracking is LoRa. Through the use of low-power, wide-area networks, LoRa enables superior asset management applications that are effective tracking options in a variety of regions at a low cost. Another IoT connectivity option is ultra-wideband. Ultra-wideband is a very scalable technology and can be effective for object detection, but not true localization of assets. This makes it an ideal solution for indoor real-time location services, otherwise known as RTLS. And now you know, incorporating advanced asset tracking solutions improves your business through increased analytics and real-time actionable insights. When selecting which technology is appropriate as your ideal asset management solution, the ultimate deciding factors should center around application and use case. Consider the following when searching for your ideal asset monitoring solution. After you've selected which option to go with, your next step is to remember that Symmetry Electronics is an expert within the field of IoT. If you're interested in integrating a comprehensive asset management solution, remember that we have components in stock, as well as a team of technical experts that can support you along every step of the way. So be sure to contact Symmetry today.